Alright, so that weird flickery thing is gone. Because fuck you. Where's the other one? There you are.
Hello there.
Hello. I feel like a nap. Okay. One, two. Let's start with the ICP.
Eyes on my back.
They're in my way. Okay, this is a good direction to go. Filled the way through here already.
Safety off. I think we have cover.
Uh-oh. Oh shit, no ammo. Come on, get up. All the things that bring me down. Go.
This shouldn't take long.
Back up.
Now he's just starting to have fun.
Smooth. Fucking smooth. Yes, this is why I'm not playing that anymore. I'm clearly sloppy as shit. I don't want to bring down my rating or anyone else's for that matter. A lot of letters there, buddy. Buddy senses tingling. rolling hard. Detecting me. There you are. Whatever got you down that low? Not worth searching for. Don't even know if it exists. Ash is heading to a tree for all I know. Good old Watts. North, wanna go around the city. Ain't fucking with that pack of ghouls. They are particularly nasty. Sometimes cars just want to flip over.
What? Who's there?
No one.
Someone there?
Nine shots, I ain't fucking with them. Take my happy ass home. You want the XP? Level 15, I'm pretty sure, is a big one. Get my specialization, get 6 fucking perk points. You know, I still have this weakness shit. I need to get rid of it immediately.
Yes? I'm just so hungry all the time.
Nick.
I think that's out of reach.
You get a job. But also, give me your shit.
Time to hit the road.
Oh.
Just looking to trade a little.
Oh, sure thing. No accounting for taste.
What's that for?
So...
you're all of everything. Ooh, lag spikes. Blame you, Twitch. Game seems to run better when I don't stream. Money. Failure. Oh, money.
on the open road. Good neighbor would start to wear out it. Welcome.
Woohoo! I can make these without having to pay my settlers. That's nice. Or Earl. On that. I'm gonna burn myself out again. Probably try to set up more filters somewhere. Actually, I have some V8. Wait a minute. Did I just craft the wrong rounds? You gotta be shitting me. How did I possibly do that? Was it a fucking UI glitch or was it a me glitch? I don't need a shitload of that. I need a shitload of sniper rounds. God fucking damn it. I'm pretty salty right now. Apparently it does nothing. Duration of cans. Who gives a shit? I can't believe I made so many of the wrong rounds. I can believe it. I'm a fuck up. Probably hung on it and I didn't notice.
You know,
because the menus in this game are fucking garbage. Fuck, man. That's so demotivating. Like, I'm considering being done now. At the very least, gotta buy fucking oil from the vendor and Overeat, yeah, because the fucking UI didn't tell me that I was
Let's
full.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Not have any oil. Really need to add that to my search menu thing. I can't because I don't have any to fucking mark, do I? Figures.
Some despair.
Yes.
Hey.
Well?
Excuse me.
Nice to be on the open road. Good neighbor was starting to wear out its welcome.
Sounds like you had a rough time.
Rough? Let's put it this way. Still, it was Diamond City's goons would have run me out of town and wandering the...
Right. Caps are pretty important.
You're goddamn right they are.
Our caps really bad.
I don't have much of a choice. I don't usually go around sharing stuff. It's those two assholes. Those two. They've been hounding me for months and it's been driving off clients. No one wants to touch me once they learn I used to run with the gunners. And I figured if I could get enough caps together, maybe I could buy them out.
I wouldn't trust those guys, even if you paid them off.
Yeah, I'm right there with you. Winlock and Barnes have a small army of gunners with them at all times. They might decide to just keep the caps and put a bullet in my head for good measure. If I set up a place to meet them, I'm sure they'd roll in with everyone they've got. Unless, maybe you and I could pay them a little visit and put an end to them before they realize what's going on. Before you get that look on your face, let me just say that I wouldn't even be asking if I didn't trust you.
If you need my help, I'm there.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Truth is, I haven't been able to rely on anyone since I was a kid. Everyone I've met has either tried to rip me off or plant a knife in my back. But you, you're different. We see eye to eye on almost everything. And I have a funny feeling you actually care about what happens to me. That's why I asked for your help. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna make this easy on you. If you feel like helping me with this, head over to the Mass Pike Interchange and we'll take them down. If you don't, I'm not going to hold it against you. Either way, thanks for hearing me out. Nice to know that you care.
Where can I get some oil?
Not been a hammer and nails sort of guy.
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
You know what? After, oh, notice something there. There are stuff for other people. I don't know why I thought it was just for the one.
So, you know, going over it in my head, that whole conversation we had where I pretty much said you were my only friend, did that sound nuts?
What conversation?
Just when I was... I just want to make sure...
No.
You just always know what to... It's just been a long time. I just wanted...
It sounds to me like...
Oh, maybe now...
Uh-huh. Hey, Piper.
Head my way?
Let's trade.
This is what I've got.
Same thing I just got for... Maybe she got it by default? I don't even see that symbol anywhere. Oh, there it is. Fucking blind. Oh, I have to open it first. I can read.
Heading my way?
Let's trade.
This is what I've got.
Congratulations, you got a gun. Hopefully it has unlimited ammo. Well, I suppose I got motivation to actually use my turret now. I got so much fucking ammo for it. Oh, speaking of which, Pretty never gave me that ammo, did he? Where's Mac?
Not many doctors around these days.
Hey.
Nobody has enough to eat.
Hi.
Can't you do something to help?
You're gonna need it.
Nothing else I needed.
Sure.
So, it looks like he didn't actually give me anything. They probably removed it for Horizon. No free ammo. Go ahead and waste all your shit on the wrong ammo. Fucking idiot.
You fucking idiot.
Breaking things will make me feel better.
Until someone threatened their life. Me? I am very sick.
Yay.
Kill us, but
stuff has been broken.
Yeah? Yes? I'm sure I've got something you need.
Sure.
I highly
Let's
doubt
take
it.
Take a look.
Let me know what you'd like.
Selection sucks. You suck. Hate your stupid face. Oh. Looks like I'm going to the Red Rocket. At least I got a shitload of 38 rounds.
Yes.
Well, not a shitload, but enough. Get on my map so I take an efficient path. still quite a bit salty. Fuck you and your rads. Oh, I'm gonna outfit him with a gun, but I don't have supplies. Meow. Oh, traitor over there.
Hey, Scava. Let's trade.
You're the scabber, sure. Scabber. Why do you have cat meat? Now I kind of want to shoot him in the head. Apparently breeding cats to fucking eat them. Pretty sure that pop-up said traitor. Oh, the glitches you'll see. Oh, hey, it's a synth attack too, so get some circuitry out of them. I could not possibly have gotten here much faster. Are you goddamn kidding me? What, stopping off at the trader is the one thing I did? Tell me that was enough? Let's say you're on a sign. What the fuck? My game just randomly closed. Oh, shit. I guess I saved somewhat recently. Today is not a good day. Alright guys, I'm done. I'm just done. But I did save. Oh, right after I fucked up the ammo. Great. So, I get a fucking game close. I couldn't at least erase my mistake. The mistake is locked in. Son of a cunt.